family? Are they getting ready for Halloween, or are they getting dressed up?
Yeah, they bought some stuff. We got the Ninja Turtles. We have Frozen.
Oh, yeah.
We got a couple of them.
What, do you ever see people dress as you for Halloween?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like it or freak you out?
Yeah, it's pretty creepy.
Yeah. It is. Because I saw you tweeted out someone made a pumpkin, a Mike Tyson pumpkin, which is pretty awesome, actually. I like that. That's pretty cool looking.
You know, I would think, you know, all entertainers, you know, people who made success, we got a little ego. But I never think about myself, you know? I can't think that other people think about me.
Yeah, I know. Well, we definitely think about you. Yeah. But you, when you got that tattoo, you didn't think someone's gonna make a pumpkin or anything. No.
No,
usually, yeah. That usually goes through my mind when I get a tattoo. I'm like, someone make a pumpkin out of this?
I never thought that.
Did you ever grow up when you were a kid in Halloween, trick-or-treating?
Well, I've grown up. Yes, I'm here now.
I know, yes. No, you have grown up. I'm saying when you... I don't want to make you mad. You know,
I will never be mad at you. I'm not going to be mad at you. We're just hanging out. We're chilling.
No, but when you were growing up, I'm saying, like, what were you? What costumes were you?
I had the real cheap ones, you know, the real hard, stiff, with a slit. You got to... It's asphyxiating, you know, you can hardly breathe or see out of the mask, and there's a little rubber. Now they got the Velcro.
And you had that little thin, like plastic rubber, like plastic, almost like a...
Like a plastic, like the pea sheets, but it's like rubber drapes. You're running with the rubber drapes.
The pea sheets? Like the pea sheets, yeah. Like a tablecloth.
No, the pea sheets are when you wet the bed, they have rubber
blankets. Yeah.
The sheets are made of rubber. Remember the rubber? Rubber.
I thought it was an Italian designer. The pea sheet.
No, it's
the pea sheet. Yo,
pea sheet.
No, the pea sheets. Yeah, sorry, the pea sheet. Yes, it's like wearing a pea sheet.
The pea sheet.
I remember I had a Batman one because I had that hard plastic Batman.
It's hard, right?
No, and you can't breathe.
Can't breathe. The smell.
Cut your lip because you tried to talk to that Batman, and the thing would break, and then your lip be cut, and blood coming out, and. I remember I jumped off a stoop because we went trick-or-treat with my parents, and I went and I got trick-or-treat, and then I jumped off the stoop, tried to be Batman, and the thing just tore because it's just made out of, it's basically a
pea sheet. Well, they have the Toy Hall of Fame now. Remember, we used to always get the little green army men back in the day?
Of course.
Yeah, that's going to make the Toy Hall of Fame this year. I'm serious. Really.
The green army men made
remember,
the toy.
They had platform, we stuck together, you had
And they're aimed, already aimed, and you just got to move the dudes this way and that way and aim
the things.
Knock
the one big die, you knock over.
Yeah. But you wouldn't get that for treats or anything.
No, but that was just every day you get that because, you know, you could,
How did your brain get there?
Excuse me?
How did you get there from Batman costume to the green army?
I got trick-or-treat confused with Christmas.
That makes sense. That makes sense. I was like, wait, what?
And that happens when I'm sober.